That's how I ended up running the security detail for Jen Walcott's autograph session.
Okay, so here's the deal. Your job is to watch my back while I mix with the locals. It's not rocket science or anything. And make sure you use this.
Got it.
It's important that nobody gets killed during this little event. So make sure any lethal weapons you brought along stay in your pants. You attack anyone with lethal force, the cops will arrive and pop a cap in your eye. If I don't do it first, do not fuck this up.
Okay, got it. Nobody dies, hopefully.
They're here.
Slut, how dare you taint our beautiful mall with your foul conspiracy to objectify all women? It's your fault our husbands can't get it up without porn.
Right, that's why.
Your very existence is an affront to womanhood, you silicone-injected...
Is there a problem, Ms. Walcott?
Plague!
Let's smoke these bitches.
The death panel.
Game on.
What sauce? I'm Ashton Kutcher, and you've just been punked.
That's it? You're
Jesus, help me! We'll be objectified!
I bet you thought you weren't going to die today. Surprise!
Eat mac and roll, you don't like your skin, because the bus is about to come on. Eat mac and roll!
I know this looks bad, but I'm actually a very nice person. Guns don't kill people. I do.
That's it?
Oh my god!
Shit, that fucking hurt!
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Holy shit! Help! Police!
Well, that was fun. Unfortunately, all the customers got scared off, so I can't afford to pay you. Go ahead and keep the taser and the shovel as a token of my appreciation, okay? You know you made this look so easy? I think maybe I'll get the other postal babes together and start my own security service. See you later, dude.
She wants me.